Oh yeah, pretend like you're not there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Never make eye contact unless we're like.
And I have like ice cream.
Yes. And she had like no food out, and I remember just like out of food.
Thank you.
Rachel and Ted are here today to be joined in marriage.
Of Captain Crowley's mandolin.
Like good wine, a great love will be good.
Mom, getting in here. I am there, Olivia.
Thank you. think I've ever welcomed someone to Rachel's wedding. Craig is actually a very good friend of Jordan, has been from back in the day. Fun fact, I met Grampy on the golf course today.
Well, we had the privilege of seeing Rachel grow up many times to babysit. Next up, we're going to straight from the norm here. Rachel and Teddy are actually going to speak first. So, of course, they compromised. They had a fairy tale wedding. Well, how was
it? Teddy, you have such a big heart. It takes you an hour to walk our 10-minute walk home from work every day because you don't want to cut off your conversations with the homeless cowboy or Kath, our building concierge, both of who you talk to on a daily basis.
I just love being around you, Rach. You're my favorite person, and I feel so privileged to spend the rest of my life with you.
Put your table number, put number one, and then put over or under 3 minutes and 5 seconds.
I will admit that being the wingwoman was exhausting, but thank goodness she didn't give up.
Rachel was such a tiny, round little baby that our nickname for her was Butterball, like a Butterball turkey.
Yes, Dad, it was pulling hard. It wouldn't move. So I kept giving it more and more gas until it would. So, maybe everyone will join me with good luck, Teddy.
Sorry, Ted, I can't read your writing. And why is it written in crayon? Sorry, did you say someone like Ted? The same guy who rocked a bowl haircut in grade school with frosted tips?
Yes, and the same guy who asked everyone to go swimming for the sole purpose of wearing a one-piece women's bathing suit.
To go out and fetch the man lunch.
Probably gonna be the best.